I worked in European media for a long time. The coverage is the opposite. There's Palestinian legislators, many voices. You come to America and you think that you're an alien. You're looking at a different world or a different planet. And I'm thinking, what's going on here?